Now we'll study about another important term in nuclear physics, that is radioactivity. About radioactivity, we can write that due to imbalance of forces inside the nucleus or due to limited range of nuclear forces, nucleides spontaneously disintegrates into other nuclei which are relatively small. This phenomena, of spontaneous disintegration of nucleus is called a radioactivity, and the phenomena takes place just to achieve more stability in a nucleus. And here we can write that a radioactive substance achieves stability by disintegrating into a lighter nuclei, which may be one, two or more nuclei. And we can write excess energy, which was the cause of instability, is emitted in form of radioactive radiations. Here we can write, say if we have an element X which is radioactive in nature, and if this X is relatively unstable because either of imbalance of forces or due to limited range of nuclear forces, the nuclei splits or it transforms into another nuclei which is relatively smaller in size or lighter in weight, and it releases radioactive radiations which are other small nuclei in its surrounding. About radioactive radiations, we'll discuss later in detail. These radioactive radiations carry different form of energies in form of electromagnetic radiations as well as kinetic energy of other small nuclei and particles. Here, if the nucleus X is splitting into radioactive radiations and other smaller nuclei, this is called parent nucleus, or which is the radioactive element. And the nucleus which is thus formed after emission of radioactive radiation is termed as a daughter nucleus. And the reaction can be written as X gives Y plus radioactive radiations which carry the energy which is released, excess energy which is released in the process of radioactivity. This is the reaction, nuclear reaction, which gives us the idea about how radioactive emission or radioactive radiations are emitted from a nucleus.